Hi you guys, and welcome back to Cobra Park Farm, the return. You can see the windmill working hard away down there, down the road. And if you look up in the top right hand corner, 63,500 in the bank. Oh, I didn't realise that you got paid for the wheat you delivered at the windmill. So I've taken three loads down. I've been collecting cucumbers, and we've also taken them down to the supermarket, which in turn gives you back some money. What we got here? Decisions, guys. I haven't done any spraying yet, but I will need to. I'm actually recording this before I've put up the first episode. Which I asked the same question. Do we keep it? Do we get rid? I really can't think why the tenants before us got this. Never mind, trying to make the place bankrupt, I suppose. We're sowing canola again into this field and he's actually run out. Just short of where he needs to be finished. I'll come back and sort him out. Yes, down at the windmill. We've been tipping wheat into the windmill like there's been no tomorrow. And if we bring up the F1, we can see 92% wheat. 92,000. It's actually produced 600 litres of flour and 120 litres of mixed ration, which is a byproduct from the windmill, which comes out that spout there. So we're going to have mixed rations from it as well. Awesome. Now then, because I had the Merlot, on the silage manure. I was bringing the Merlot down to the dairy farm to prepare for the next episode. This episode, shall I say. And noticed there was some hay bales sitting in the field. So I'm not sure on the quality of them, but I know there's already silage in the pit. So, tell you what, let's just, does it work? Help if I'm actually on the tractor. Excellent. But yeah, I'm taking this down. I've put the manure sides on, or I've taken the sides off, whichever way you want to see. The cows are knee deep in shit. So I need to get this manure out the shed, but also get them bedded down and fed. We'll go around this side, because the plan is to take the manure down to a feed wagon. Would be there, wouldn't it? Not to worry. Yes, I'll take the manure that we get out of this shed. I don't want to block the feed wagon in. There we go. Select the trailer. And again, I'll try again. We'll take the manure that we get from the shed down to the greenhouses. Because we need manure down there. Have I missed it? Looks like I have. That was poor. But yes, from already selling just 3 loads of wheat, we're starting to make a little bit of profit. And the best place going to be for this? Let's bring it around this side. That should be good. No, I'll leave it running. I'll put the handbrake on. And we'll have a little run up here. I need to get that wool pallet off. Let's run a bit quicker. I need to spread some fertilizer in this field desperately. Let's have a look at these hay bales. Been here a while because the grass has started to grow, but they're still good, but we'll get them in before this rain starts. Where's the mill? Trusty sheep. That one. Get lost. Where's the mellow? There we are. Jump in the cab. Okay, so my light out on is not working. Those hazard warning lights should beacon should stay on. Right, those are folded up. There's a car coming, but it's way down the road. Let's get a couple of hay bales and get these cows fed up. Not sure how the sheep are doing. They could probably do with some more feed. And of course, everything needs water. And yes, I have got wither wheels on, so I'm going to destroy the crop. Brilliant. Right, let's unfold those. Activate automatic loading. Because I'm lazy. One, two, and I wonder if I go straight back across the ones that I've just been on, I won't damage the rest of the field. Awful lot of black smoke pouring out this mill though. So I've still got crops to sell. Awesome. And I will sell them off camera. No need for you to be watching me sell the crops. I'll bring the hay bales over here to sell. For storage. That'll do. And because I just want one, thank you. And don't crash into that. Excellent. We'll disable automatic loading now, and we'll grab a straw bale. I will have to get that stack of straw bales down. From Coolbra, and we'll bring it down to Chantry here. Don't wreck that stack. Very nearly. Missed the tree as well. Depth perception. Thank you. Didn't think it was ever going to drop off. Now I wonder if I can just shunt this pallet out the way till I get some pallet fork sorted. Excellent, we should get another one register on there now. Hey, drop the pallet forks. Junk. As I said in the last episode, or the first episode, I've fallen out with manual attach already. So it's straight out the mod folder. Hey, we better just jump out. Oh, come on. Unload and uncover that. Excellent. Do like this Dymax grab by FS Modding. Don't even think that's going in. There it was. It was. Right, so that's not full. But I'm going to call it full because I want to get some manure out. And I'll top them up off camera. Come on. Okay. Damn. So then. I'm getting pretty close to an end of a video here. Yeah? As I have a slurp of coffee. I'll bed these down off camera. And I'll get this shit out. I may just leave it until the next episode. Before I take it down to the other farm, I'll get the rest of those hay bales out. If you would like to let me know, excuse me, I've got the hiccups now. If you would like to let me know what you think about that Pantera, should it stay or should it go? I'm a bit undecided. I'm leaning towards getting rid of it. There's a girl coming straight in for the grub. Yeah, I am leaning towards getting rid of it straight away. There's no need for a Pantera on Cobra Park Farm. Excellent. And with that, guys, I'm going to call it an end to this video. Thank you all for watching. Your support is greatly appreciated. I've been Shawnee B, and this is Cobra Park Farm. Bye for now. Hello, guys. I've just been back out to check, and I only had about 16 minutes of the video recorded. Well, even that's too short for me. Hold on. All I've done is tip some more silage into there. And got the rest of the manure out and left the gates wide open. Excellent. So yes, the trailer's full. Got all the manure out. I'm just going to bed the cattle down. I'll give them some silage and then I'll head off with the manure. I'll take one off up there. Excellent. Yeah, I thought I'd tab out and just see how the video came out and make sure it recorded. And lo and behold, 16 minutes. Right. Put them in there. Come on, give me a trigger. There we go. Sorry, guys. There we go, they've got straw and mixed ration. That will keep them happy for a little while. Park in front of the baler here. We'll fold them up into transport mode. Shut it down. Handbrake on. Now we'll give them some silage. Excellent, we'll just have a look and make sure it's all going in. There we go. So they've now got 11,000 mixed ration, 13.5 silage, where's the straw, and 8,000 straw. Brilliant, and we've got nearly 1,500 litres of milk. Wow, 53,000 litres of liquid manure. Awesome. Right, I'm going to pull forward, get out of the trigger, drop the trailer, and we'll get round and pick that manure up and take it down to the greenhouses. Say one thing, this thing's certainly got some power. Hasn't got the best turning circle in the land, but it's got some power. 21,000 litres of poop. Let's get down the road to the greenhouses. Then I'll call it an end to the video. No pet lamb. Still there. She won't go very far. Beacon's on as we're going on the road. Can't quite see. Awesome. Bit of a big wide turn, like I say, this thing hasn't got the best turning circle in the world. Yeah, hay bales, how many have we actually got in that field? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 10 hay bales, well that's not enough, we are going to have to make hay very soon. Very soon indeed. Weeds, weeds, weeds everywhere. Must actually get that other, get that cedar filled up. In fact, before it hits 12 o'clock, because if you don't get that seeding done, soil mod's going to register again. Come on. In fact, I'm going to... No, I'm not. I'll go all the way down. Now that I've seen a gap in the traffic. Yes, for those of you that don't play with soil mod, it does all its calculations every 12 hours. That's obviously midnight and lunchtime. Oh, forgot how bumpy this road was. Get out of cab for this. So if I don't finish sowing that crop, it will... Oh! Register. There we go. I should have a placeable pile down here. Yep. Brilliant. Now I think the plan will be this Ford won't be staying down here, this Ford 7000. I do love them, as you all know, I've said it a couple of times before, I drive a 3000 in real life, so I'm kind of attached to the Ford 7000, but it doesn't have a front loader to operate, so I'll need some way of getting... Actually, let's make this a bit quicker. On both of those reset. Yes. Reset. Now I'm going to be going over time with the video. Yeah, I love it to bits, but it doesn't have a front loader, so it may have to go. I may use it elsewhere. Where's it going? There it is. Right, get this little agram picked up. There we go. There we go. Right, bring the F1 up. Utility mode. Excellent. I'm sure that's seeds and fuel. So I'll get down and fill this guy up again, and then I'll call it the end of the video for a second time. How does this work? Now I thought I could refill from here. May not be close enough to refill. Oh, that may not be seeds that's in there. Nope, there we go. Excellent. So there we go, guys. I'm going to call it an episode there. For the second time. And I'm going to thank you all for watching. It is greatly appreciated. That'll do. No, that one. Don't wipe out the other tractor. I'll get this finished up before it hits 12 o'clock. Again, thank you for watching. If you've liked the video, consider leaving a like. If you're new to the channel, and you saw Cobra Park Farm with soil mod and wondered how the hell is he doing that, or what the hell is he doing, consider subscribing. It's the best way to find out what's going on. There we go. Thanks for watching, guys. I've been Shawnee B, and this is Cobra Park Farm. Bye for now.